If you find the content relevant, then do like, share and subscribe to the channel. Also hit the bell button to get a regular notification. Also do share your experiences and any suggestions that you have in the comment box. Hope you enjoyed. Hi, welcome to the Ask Patrick series. Today's question is by Divyanshu Singh Rathod. What is the question? The question is basically, I'm comfortable with arithmetic. What should I focus on? Should I focus on geometry or algebra? I want to score more than 90% in the exam. Now, I normally tell for people who are just trying to focus on the cutoffs, they should focus on selective topics and then go about it. Fine for that. If you find really mathematics difficult, then go about selecting it. But if you really want to score high marks, I normally recommend not to focus on selecting a few topics. Doesn't help. Instead of that, try to look at all topics and be comfortable with the basics of each topic. You don't know which topic is going to be difficult in the exam, which topic is going to be easy in the examination. Okay? There are different times, different pattern, different years. And you will always see that the easy topics, questions will come from different topics. For example, in 1 year, geometry was so very tough that most of the students who went for the exam could not appear for geometry. Okay, could not solve any of the geometry questions. Good people could solve hardly two out of the 6-7 questions geometry that came in the exam. So if I focus on geometry, will I be able to solve in the exam? I don't know. Okay, so it's very important that you be comfortable with the basics of every topic that is there, because the end aim in the exam to score a good percentile. So ensure that you know the pick up the easy ones and solve. Okay, and to pick up the easy ones and solve is only possible if I know that topic. I know that topic to some extent where I can solve that easy question. Okay, therefore, if you're looking at, you know, scoring a 90% or less, my suggestion is try to ensure that your basics of every topic are good. You can maybe pick up one topic and master it, but don't leave any particular topic. You can leave subtopics which are not important, like base theory and remainder theorems and all that don't come in the exam. Okay, that's fine. I would be okay with also leaving maybe permutation, combination, probability of rate is not important. Only if you find it difficult. Even there, I would suggest to just do the basics and go. Else, for other topics like broad algebra, broad geometry, leaving the entire topic, not recommended. Do the basics, try to understand the basics. Practice from both the areas. So in the exam, whichever question you find easy from those, solve. Because there have been times where algebra has been very tough. There have been times where geometry has been very tough in the exam. And you may suffer if you give priority. I'll give one example on this. I remember a student going for the exam with a very clear saying, I'll take this topic, these five topics, and I'll pick up only questions from these topics and solve in the exam. He went and did that. Okay? He found it a little difficult. And when he saw the other questions, he realized the other questions were easier. Then he realized that he should not have selected based on topic. Okay, because the topics which he decided in his mind, those questions were tougher in the exam, whereas the other question which he said I will solve it in a second round were easier. He could have solved that first and easily got more marks. Right? So don't go as per topic when you're selecting questions. Focus more on, you know, the easy sums, picking up easy sums, selecting the easy sums, which you should be able to do within 10 to 20 seconds in the exam. Hope that helps. Thank you.